delighted to be hosting our first ever Dog Day event here in the Inner West. Now, Marrickville Dog Day was opened this morning by the Inner West Mayor, Darcy, which is an absolute treat. And we also have a variety of amazing rescue groups involved, ranging from RSPCA, New South Wales, Greyhound Rescue, Penny Marathon, and Maggie's Rescue, as well as some seriously awesome dog activities like Golden Bone Dog Race, Best Dog Trick, Best Dog Costume, and many more. Help us raise awareness about the importance of choosing to adopt instead of shop.
We have a number of dogs looking for their forever home, a lot of long-term animals, and it's great to be surrounded by like-minded people and other charities that's looking to do the same thing for all the animals in their care as well. We met lots of folks looking for a pet to join their family, and it's fantastic that we can showcase some of our long-term animals and share their profiles with everybody here today.
It's been great to be here today at the Pound Paws event. We've raised heaps of awareness about greyhounds, and we're finding that more and more people in the Inner West are willing to take home this beautiful breed. A lot of people have never met one before, so it'll be their first time encountering a greyhound in the wild. So it's great to see people interact with them and learn a lot about the breed.
Hey, Bridget from the Henson in Marrickville. We just hosted Dog Day event here in the Inner West. It was an awesome day, great turnout, definitely recommend it.